Hello everyone, welcome to another video. My name is Gal, in case you're new here. And in today's video, I'm gonna be doing a first apartment essentials haul. I thought it would be fun and also helpful to kind of share with you all the things that I got for my apartment and where I got them from. Everything from cookware, dinnerware, kitchen utensils, and all that kind of stuff. And also, most of the items here are on a budget. I try to get items that are also aesthetic and also affordable. This is not my first apartment, but I had to get everything new as if it's my first apartment. So this is basically a first apartment haul. A lot of the things here are items that I've gathered over time. And I just thought it would be very helpful to kind of share with you. And by the way, I'm going to link everything that I talk about in the description box below. And if something is out of stock or I just can't find it, then I'll do my best to link something similar. So basically I have a list of everything for a new apartment in the description box below. And also, if you enjoy my videos, you are welcome to subscribe to my channel. I do a lot of lifestyle content, clothing try on hauls, vlogs, healthy food ideas, and much, much more. And yeah, so let's just get into the haul. So I'm gonna start off with like dinnerware, and then I am going to head over to the kitchen and show you more like cookware stuff. So I picked up these beer can glasses. I think these are the 16 ounce, I'm not sure. I got these from Crate & Barrel. And I just think they're so cute. By the way, you could also get them on Amazon. I have both of them linked below. I use these for water, for juice, and I also like to drink my iced coffee in these in the morning. And also, I think these glasses are really affordable. They cost $4 each, so I picked up a set of four. And also, I like to use these glass straws. I picked them up off of Amazon, and they come in a set of eight. And they also come with these straw cleaners. And yeah, and I just like to use these together. And another thing I need for my apartment are these 14 ounce glass mugs. Got these off of Amazon, and they come in a set of four, I think. And I think they cost $20 for a set of four. Yeah, and I think they're just really cute, and I like to drink my coffee in these in the morning. And also, I have these wine glasses. I think these are 14 ounce glasses, and I got them off of Amazon. And yeah, and I just like really like the design. So more items that I really want to recommend: this dinnerware set from IKEA, and this is an 18 piece dinner set. It comes with a large plate, a small plate, and a cereal bowl. This set is so affordable, like I couldn't even believe. So the whole set cost $25, and like I was shocked. And they're so like nice. I think like this is the most affordable dinnerware set that you could find that looks this good. I mean, that I found. So this was literally the best I could find for the price. And in general, I just think these are really, really nice. So I also had to pick up this bowl. This didn't come in the set, but it's part of the collection, and like these look so good. So, and they only cost $2.50 each, so I got six of these. Also, while I was at IKEA, I had to get this measuring cup. It's really nice, and it was only $5. Next up, something I find really useful are these glass meal prep containers. I've been using these a lot. These are the smaller ones. They come in a pack of six, and I think these cost $30. But I'm not sure. But anyways, you could get these in like different sizes. So I got these off of Amazon. I like to meal prep with them and use these for leftovers. And another thing I find very useful are these glass mason jars from Target. These cost $9 for a set of 12. These are good for like overnight oats, And I also, a lot of times I like to make smoothies with coconut milk. So I open the can and then I put it in here. And another thing I wanna share with you are these white marble coasters. These are so cute. I got these from Pottery Barn. I just think these are so nice and they really add a lot for like home decor. So this is my kitchen and yeah, so I'll just go over some of the things that I got. So I have this soap dispenser. I got it off of Amazon. And over here I have my paper towel holder. This is from Target, and my electric kettle. This is from Amazon, and I just think it is super cute. And over here, I picked up this spoon rest. This is from Crate & Barrel. This is so convenient when you're cooking, and it only costs like $8. And my cookware, these are a little bit pricey, but I really wanted to invest a little more. I think this whole set costs $200. It comes in a set of 13 pieces, so it's like a really big set, and they look really nice. So I kind of wanted to invest a little more in these because my old set was really like cheap and it just didn't last. So I really wanted to get something very nice, and for like what I got, I think the price is really good. And I got these from Costco. So this is only like part of the set, so just so you could kind of see. I really wanted a set that's just a black one, and I wanted it to be really good quality. And also I got these white towels from Target. Oh, and by the way, I'm not gonna share like everything in my drawers and stuff. I'm not gonna bore you, but I wanted to mention, I also found this in IKEA, and I just think it's a really nice grater, if that's what it's called. Yeah, and IKEA is so affordable. Like, I picked up lots of really good stuff from there. And yeah, so I haven't really finished with like my kitchen utensils, and like I don't have a kitchen utensil holder yet because I didn't find one that I like. But yeah, oh, and I also wanted to mention this. Got this bag clip from IKEA, and this is so convenient. I just like to close bags before that I put in the freezer and the fridge. It comes in a pack of different colors, but I just like to take the white ones out and use them because I want it to match like everything. So I like, as you see, my theme is like white and black. Oh, and by the way, I'm also going to change my countertops with like these, the countertop stickers. I forgot what they're called. So I have a kind of like DIY project that I'm going to do next week. Anyways, if you wanna see my bedroom essentials and my bathroom essentials, you could check out my apartment tour video. I have it linked also in the description box below. I just didn't want to like repeat it because I have everything in that video. So this was more of like a kitchen essentials haul. And I'm just so glad that like I'm almost done getting all my apartment essentials. I still have a couple more things to get. I still wanna get like an air fryer. I still need some more kitchen utensils. Anyway, so I have my whole like apartment essentials list in the description box below. And I'm gonna link everything that I talked about in the video. And of course, if I can't find it or it's out of stock, I will try to link something similar. I hope you found this video helpful. And if you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I will see you in my next video.